Western Conference Final, 1-0 in favor of the defending champion Los Angeles Kings. Here is Sharp. Drops it back. ODUYA with a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! Have been watching your telestration. That shot went to the far pad, didn't it?
It sure did. It's your classic breakout by the Chicago Blackhawks. But keep your eye on the left pad there. The rebound squirts out to the middle. Sharp starts the play, and now he goes right to the front of the net. Doughty loses him, but it's a perfect shot off the far pad.
Terrific job by Johnny ODUYA, who has great wheels and joins the play. That gives a big advantage to Chicago and to Sharp. Sharp is able to sort of lose himself for a minute. He's the one that made the draw pass. Then he just laid in the weeds for a minute. His timing was perfect. He knew where that rebound would come out off of that pad. He stashed it.
Eighth goal of the playoffs for Patrick Sharp, for now the top goal scorer in these playoffs, breaking the tie he had with Pascal Dupuis and Sidney Crosby, who will play later tonight. As we have a whistle, the official indicating an elbow penalty as the puck was in the Chicago zone.
Big Dustin Penner is going to be going to the box, his second minor penalty of the game. Penner comes in here on Hjalmarsson, and he makes contact with the number there, and his elbow just slides up. And it looked like by the time it slides up, there's nothing much to that play. Obviously, the intent was the forearm to the back.
That's one of those instinctive plays. He came in and he missed. So your instinct is, well, I got to get a piece. So then the arm flips out. He has the elbow out, and it's just not a smart move all the way along.
So Chicago going back to work on the power play. They're third.